The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Ultimate Maniacs from London, England. Weighing in at 215 pounds, the European champion, the outsider, Max the Wick.
Criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Put your phone away, Corey. What could possibly be wrong with this competitor?
They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy.
Those are all good things.
You're crazy.
The circus is in town!
Not my kind of circus.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 243 pounds, Doink, the Clown!
More than just sneaky tricks. Byron, he's coming over your way.
No, no, stay away from me, you evil clown!
Now you're right, Cole. Doink is more than just tricks. Yeah. He also possesses amazing technical wrestling skills and high-flying attacks.
Right. Is he gone yet?
Oh. Yeah, go ahead, Saxton. Oh. Look now.
Oh, no, Corey, you lied to me.
I think Doink's pretty twisted. He likes to make kids cry.
What kind of clown likes to make kids cry?
Well, if it makes you feel any better, Saxton, Doink also enjoys making adults cry and weep at the suffering he is about to inflict on his opponent.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
And I can only hope we don't have any coulrophobics in the house tonight, because he's facing a heinous clown in Doink.
This guy still scares the heck out of me. I don't know how anybody can handle Doink. He's so unnerving and unpredictable. I hope this is a quick one.
Doink with the wherewithal to counter.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT!
He had it scouted.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex released.
Uh-oh.
Bookend!
Good night.
Booker stole from Rock.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Inflicting pain at will.
Corey, people have been trying to figure out how to stop Doink for about 30 years. How about you take a crack at this?
Well, I don't see a cartoon mallet under the ring tonight, so I think the answer is just to
watch out.
Neckbreaker all the way from the top.
Everything working against Doink now.
Making this a physical contest against Doink, and the clown cannot keep up.
Doink
dodges.
Oh, a bump to the face.
Uh-oh,
connects. Counters that.
Slam with authority.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Is this ever going to end?
I hope not.
Oh, rake.
That's not right,
but effective. Catches Doink looking. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
It's a wrap.
That's got to be it.
There's two.
Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Your winner, the outsider, Max the Wick Eddie.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.